quarter-final stage. A place in the semi-final beckons for the successful side today. From Kazan,